I want to let you know that we are giving an additional award for the best poser. And I thought it would be appropriate to tell you that now because the man who is about to take the stage is one of the best performers we have ever had in a bodybuilding stage. Ladies and gentlemen, he won his first pro championship last year at the Night of Champions. Would you please welcome from California, Melvin Anthony.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the main stage, your featured entertainer, this is Marvelous Melvin Anthony.
Opera action going here.
I tell you, Mike, you know, and no offense to anybody else throughout the years who've been tremendous posers. Vince Taylor is the first guy that comes to mind. King Kamali in this show, Darren Charles in this show. But to me, Melvin Anthony may be the greatest poser slash performer in the history of bodybuilding. And you'll see in a few minutes what I'm talking about. These are classic poses. Beautiful physique, 5'9", about 235 pounds. If there's been a criticism of Melvin, they say he doesn't get hard enough, particularly in the glutes and the hamstring area. But I tell you, I'd like to be that soft, especially walking down like Venice Beach, just for a week. Just give me that physique for a week.
I'll take it for a day.
I'll take it for an hour. Won the Night of Champions last year. That was his first pro win. He opened up the season 2 weeks ago with the Ironman, admittedly disappointed with a fourth-place finish. He thought he was going in to win it. He took fourth in that one, but won the Vince Gironda Posing Award.
What he'd like to do is make an impact, make some waves here in Columbus at the Arnold Classic. He was 7th in the year 2000, 8th in 2003.
He's got a 27-inch waist. Now, most of the women who are watching this are in the seats. They wish they had a 27. I wish I had a 37-inch waist. That's what you call a pretty body. Uh-oh. Get ready to get low. Melvin's going to put on a show.
And he's just warming up. 35 years old, West Hills, California.
See what I mean? Like getting low, like, that hurts. Looks like it hurts.
How important is the improvisation in a contestant's posing routine?
Well, I'll tell you, Mike, really, they're judged. The posing round isn't a posing round per se. It's how you show your body. If you just go out and hit the eight mandatory poses and show your physique to the best, you're going to be rewarded. This is more of an individual thing, and I tell you, I love Melvin Anthony's routine.
If you can show those body parts and do the moonwalk as well, then you've got a great routine.
That's right.
Veterans Memorial Coliseum tonight. Sold out for
Melvin Anthony!
Now you see why I nicknamed him Marvelous Melvin Anthony back in 1994. He did the Orange County as a competitor. People loved his posing routine so much, he actually got an encore. He wasn't the guest poser. I had never seen that before. An actual competitor, just like they're cheering right now. And he had two encores at the Ironman.
They love him here in the Buckeye State.
I got chills. That was cool.